So I'm Trenton Hagerman. I go to Old Dominion University. I'm a physics and math major. And my project here at the lab is working on a helium-3 polarized target. So in Jefferson Lab, the particle accelerators, the particles are accelerated into targets, generally polarized targets. And the reason they use polarized targets is because it'll allow them to study spin phenomena of the targets if the target is polarized. And if it's not polarized, they won't be able to really study that many spin phenomena. So this increases the amount of information they can get from their accelerations and collisions. And so in my project, I am finding a way to calibrate our readings of polarization. So we have a helium-3 target, and we perform nuclear magnetic resonance on it, which allows us to measure the amount of polarization of the target. And to measure that polarization, we actually need to calibrate it towards something that we know of a known polarization. So we use a water cell of the same dimensions, and we perform the NMR on it. And from these equations called the Bloch equations, we're able to determine what the polarization is beforehand and then see what our computer has given us. And so we can make an adjustment in order to calibrate the system. So it's been really fun just going through and actually having a hands-on experience with the science and setting it up and going through the trials and errors and just the frustrations of sometimes things not working and then figuring out how to make them work. And then another thing has just been just like the technical knowledge behind science. It's not all just the theory. It's also a lot of integrated parts from computer science and there's chemistry and a whole bunch of different subfields that aren't particularly physics. All have to be brought together in order to get the outcome that we're looking for. So I think that's been a really good experience that I've had here with SULI is just being able to explore more, meet a lot of people who can help in my career and help my understanding of science more thoroughly, and it's definitely increased my passion for science.